Welcome to the Game Ramble first look video for Yuden Chronicles Rising. My name is Dark Cloud and I'm joined by
Nimby or Mrs. Cloud.
This game is developed by Natsume Atari and published by 505 Games. It's an action RPG with town upgrading mechanics.
Ooh, okay, cool.
This game is actually set in the same world as Yuden Chronicles 100 Heroes, which will be releasing next year. But this one is a bit of a prequel to it. So it will introduce a portion of the upcoming game's cast of characters in an original story.
Okay, let's see.
Yeah, so we've got new game, we've got options, and we've got exit game. Let's take a look at the options first. Game settings and graphics. Game settings, we can select the language, set the audio volume, sound effects volume, vibration on off, or action settings to normal mode or simple mode. You can also configure the controls. So it's like we've got attack buttons for the various characters, a jump button, unique skills, and interact.
Oh.
Again, then in graphics, you can set the display mode, the resolution, V-Sync, the overall quality level. So a bit low, mid, high, and custom. And then individual settings such as shadows, anti-aliasing, texture, SSAO, and reflection. Okay, so let's get started with Yuden Chronicle Rising.
Been walking for a while now.
A young girl descended from generations of scavengers. She has come to New Nevea to complete her family's rite of passage.
Rune barrows discovered. Wealth beyond your wildest dreams awaits you in New Nevea. All adventurers welcome. Based on what I heard at the inn yesterday, it shouldn't be too far now. Unless I'm lost.
Yeah. Stop! You, help me out, will you?
What have we got here? Thieves?
Bandits. They're all over the place lately.
You look like you can handle yourself in a fight, though.
What is that supposed to mean, huh? I'm a regular everyday trader. You often go around judging folks on how they look.
Well, sorry. Going after helpless traders now, are we?
Clear out, little girl.
And you don't even have the decency to deny it. Can't just watch a man's property get stolen, can I? Goes against my principles. Well, come on then, cowards. I'll take you for all you're worth.
Okay, so we have to defeat the bandits. Some combat basics here. Approach and attack incoming enemies. Although some fights can be avoided, occasionally enemies will block the path ahead. Always be ready for some action. So we've got attack, we've got jump, and we've got unique skill. CJ's unique skill can traverse short distances at high speed. Quick step forward while in motion and backwards while stationary. Time your movements right, you can use the skill to evade enemy attacks. Sounds useful.
Ooh, critical.
So I can't dodge through them. Took care of them easily enough.
Oh, retreat! Not bad at all. Better than I expected from a young one. Hogan's the name. You really saved my skin. I owe you one.
Hogan, never one to miss a trend, Hogan was quick to notice a sudden influx of adventurers to New Nevea. Even quicker to set up shop at the town's authorized trading post.
CJ, Honorable Scavenger, at your service.
Honorable Scavenger? How's that work?
Well, scavenging is just treasure hunting, isn't it? Only difference between that and thieving is whether your mark is living or dead. Thieves think too highly of themselves, though. That's what my clan says, anyway.
So scavenger suits you better, huh? You're journeying to New Nevaeh for treasure, then, I take it?
Sure am. What about you?
Just left. Picked up some trinkets and came out here to sell them off.
What about lenses? Do they have lenses?
Yep, plenty of them too. I haven't heard of some lucky souls finding rune lenses down in them barrows.
Yes, I gotta get down there now. That humongous lens is as good as mine. Which way to the town?
Now what kind of gentleman would I be if I didn't take you there myself? Least I can do after all.
Okay, you've got a party member.
Back again already, Hogan? Wait, where's your escorts? Bolted at the first sign of bandits. Paid good money for them too. Bandits again? A tougher bunch than last time. Someone ought to do something soon. Look, we're just here to guard the checkpoint, alright? If you've got a complaint, take it up with the acting mayor. Yeah, yeah. And who's this little lady? Her name's CJ. She's a, what was it, honorable scavenger, here to accept the acting mayor's generous invitation. She's more reliable than you layabouts, that's for sure. Another reckless adventurer willing to risk their lives, and a child at that.
I'll take that as a compliment, thank you. There's not a single member of my clan who's got their head screwed on. Reckless fools, every one of them.
Fair enough. Acting mayor, you'll certainly be glad to hear that. Proceed.
So soon? I'm quite sure I watched you leave just a little while ago.
You won't believe what happened, Squash.
My word. Well, at least you are unscathed. Thanks to this young lady, no less. Madam CJ, was it? Squash, authorized appraiser. A pleasure to meet you.
Squash, a connoisseur of all that shimmers, the promise of a glimmering future drew Squash to New Nevaeh to open his accessory shop, his discerning eye quickly earning the role of Down's authorized appraiser.
Authorized appraiser? Indeed, it is my duty to appraise the artifacts excavated from the barrows. What for? Why, to determine their value, of course. All artifacts found in the barrows are subject to an explorer tax of 30%. 30%?
You haven't heard the worst of it yet. If you want into the rune barrows, you're going to need an explorer's license from the acting mayor. And that license don't come cheap, ain't that right, Squash?
I'm afraid so. This mayor sounds proper rapacious, if you ask me.
Yep, rapacious is the word.
Quite. Well, what's to stop me sneaking out to the other side of the ruin, anyway?
Oh, I wouldn't recommend that. You get caught trying to hightail it out of here with a bag full of loot, well, you won't get very far. Mayor's hired an unsavory from the East Reach to put a stop to any thieving that might occur, so I've heard at least.
I've seen many a crook dealt with in my day, but that mercenary is unnerving. I'm quite sure his presence is the only thing keeping those bandits from darkening our door.
How's about we go see the mayor for ourselves, eh? Even the rapacious old soul can be reasoned with after all.
Sounds like a plan. Lead the way.
Right this way. The town is just ahead.
Well then, perhaps the next time we meet you, you'll have handfuls of treasure for me to appraise. Until then, farewell.
What an interesting cast of characters so far.
Yeah. Lots of humor, cool story.
I like this art style, like this blend of 2D sprites and 2D backgrounds with 3D elements in them.
Yeah.
Here is a flourishing new frontier in the grip of a gold rush. Welcome to New Nevaeh.
Not much to look at, is it?
Well, I did say flourishing, didn't I? Work in progress, huh?
Is this,
Earthquake! I can't stand earthquakes.
You're fine. Wasn't even that big.
Right. Anyway, earthquakes are pretty common here. Best be on your toes. Causes thanks to an earthquake with even found them barrows. Real big one about 3 months ago.
So that's what happened.
Well, I was beginning back. Got a store to run after all, or I will, eventually. Figure I'd make a buck or two by setting up a trading post for venturers to trade their wares. Mosey on by once I've opened up.
Wait, where can I find that mayor you were talking about?
Town office in the plaza, I suppose. Where else?
Thanks, Hogan. Stay out of trouble now.
Fingers crossed, Missy. Fingers crossed. Bye-bye.
Now then, time to track down this money-grabbing mayor.
Main menu. From the main menu, you can check your current quest progress as well as your stats and items. A mini-map showing your current location is also displayed on the screen. This bustling plaza is the beating heart of Yundavay, with townsfolk passing through it day and night. The town office sits at its center, where the bulletin board can also be found whenever CJ feels like helping the residents. Okay. That's interesting that it's going to have town building elements as well.
Yeah.
So you're going to be directly responsible for how this town turns out.
Flourishing.
So who do we have here looking to speak to me?
Excuse me, any idea where a girl might find that rapacious acting mayor I've heard so much about? Rapacious? Oh, rude! Oh, lighten up. I just... Wait, it's not you, is it? I am Isha, the acting mayor of this town, yes. I should very much like to know who considers me rapacious, though.
Isha, I've been taking over as acting mayor after her father went missing. Isha is responsible for the decision to open the quarry to adventurers and for taxing them for the privilege.
Well, that's Hogan and Squash.
Wow, throw them under the bus.
Them again. Perhaps their taxes are due for an increase. Sorry, guys. So, rapacious might have been a bit much. From what I've heard about the mayor, I was expecting some old fogey. Not a charming young woman such as yourself. How old are you, anyway? 16. What of it? Same as me. I'm CJ. Nice to meet you. An adventurer, I presume? Never judge a book by its boots, as they say. We welcome all sorts here. CJ, initials, perhaps? Prefer to keep your real name secret? Is that it? Enough about me. License, that's right. I came here to get an explorer's license. An explorer's license cost 1,000 buck... What? 100,000 bakwa. Not a penny less.
Ouch.
100,000 bakwa? Are you mad, woman? Do I look like I've got that on me? I'm 16. Give me the children's fee. Like the horse carriages in the city. Do you think me as dull-witted as that? Even your horse carriages consider anyone older than 12 capable of paying full price. Huh. You know your horse carriages, I'll give you that. Fret not. We offer assistance to the financially enfeebled.
That's anyone financially enfeebled.
Take this stamp card, collect enough stamps, and I'll issue you an explorer's license. A stamp card? The residents of Nineveh post odd jobs on the bulletin board frequently. Complete a task and that resident will stamp your card for you. So I have to help around the town, is that it? In a nutshell, yes. Many were troubled considerably by the earthquake 3 months back. Help is in great demand and short supply. Piece of cake. Don't go anywhere, cause I'll be back for my license before you know it.
Hmm.
Mm.
It's stamp card. Collect stamps in this card by helping the townsfolk with whatever they need. Essential for acquiring an explorer's license, no adventurer in Univere can be without this stamp card.
First day on the job.
Okay, finally.
Mm-hmm.
So, bulletin board here. Little girl, old woman. Guess let's look at the board first. Nothing much to see here. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Let's speak to the old woman.
The little girl has a thing of a word.
Okay.
Hello, don't suppose you know of anyone who needs any help around here? I sure do. Really? Who? Me? Oh. Look, I'd love to help you, but if it's gonna get my card stamped, I'll have to decline. Stamp? Like the ones Major Isha gave everyone? I've got one, look! Wow, even you kids have them. With this stamp, adventurers will perform any and all tasks you require. So, use and abuse them. That's what Mayor Isha said. Rapacious might have been right on the money after all. Are you an adventurer too? Yep. Call me CJ. What's your name? Priya. So, will you help me, CJ? I certainly will. What can I do for you today, Priya? Find Yum Yum. Yum Yum ran away from home and hasn't come back yet. Can't be having that now, can we? Is Yum Yum your little sister? Brother? My cat! She's white and fluffy and cute and cuddly. You want me to track down a cat? So much for treasure hunting, I suppose. She got startled by that quake earlier and jumped out the window. She's still little, so it's dangerous for her to go out by herself. If she wanders outside the wall, she could be eaten by a monster. Oh, please find her for me, CJ. Yum Yum is my most treasured friend. Treasured, you say? Well, if there's one thing I'm good at, it's finding treasure. I'll have Yum Yum back to you in no time. Oh, thank you. I'll be right here, okay?
Okay, so our very first quest is to find a cat. Does that mean we have to speak to people and find
quests?
The whereabouts of a cat, or can we just go searching?
Let's go searching first.
It's a very dialogue-heavy game.
Yeah. Lots of reading.
Yep. We're at the top outskirts.
No voice acting, unlike in this video.
No. So we can select our location. So that's only two spots we've been to, and I don't see any cat here.
Okay. Gonna have to ask the old lady, I guess.
Looks like it. Let's hope she doesn't have her life story to tell me.
Yeah.
It's very, very nice for when you're playing the game, but not so much when you're trying to do a quick first look.
Mm-hmm. An outlander. Save your breath. This used to be a quiet little village until you showed up. Nothing but a nuisance, the lot of you. What is that Isha lass thinking, hey? No respect for tradition.
Oh, she was very useful. On we go. Go this way.
Can we go up there?
Doesn't look like it. Okay, did we miss someone? Oh, nothing.
Maybe it's a hidden object thing. Can you see a cat anywhere?
No,
oh, there's another
girl to speak to.
Whoa, never seen a venture like you before. If you find anything good, don't keep it all for yourself, yeah? That old bag might not see the benefit letting you venturers in, but I do. Mining's all we've got after all, especially now they've sealed off the barrows. What use would a mining town be without a mine, honestly? Isha might be a bit daft at times, but she's right about this. What do you mean? Greedy? Certainly, but daft? Oh, I didn't mean nothing by it, she's just different from the rest of us.
Okay. Doesn't bring me any closer to the missing cat, but thanks.
Mm-hmm. You haven't seen a fluffy white cat being cute and cuddly around here, have you? I have. Priya's cat, right? Yum yum. Really? Where'd it go? I pulled its tail and ran off into the woods. Why would you pull a cat's tail? Why not? Nothing to do with an outlander like you, anyway. Charming. She's only small, so she gobbled up by the monsters for sure. There are monsters all over the place since the mining started. There'll be no cats getting gobbled on my watch. I promised Priya I'd return the treasure, and that's what I'm gonna do. I appreciate the info, kid. Could have done without the attitude, though.
Okay, so where's the button for grabbing the child by its ears and dragging it towards the monsters?
Show us where the cat is.
Dungeons. There are a variety of dungeons around the town, each rich with their own unique resources ready for you to mine. Since the earthquake, monsters have been sighted in greater and greater numbers, so proceed with caution.
Ooh, we're gonna actually
kick this child down and mine. Okay, so find him in the Great Forest. Which side is the Great Forest? Came from the forest.
The Great Forest.
There we go. Great Forest, a large, lush forest covered, located just outside the border of New Nevaeh. While the area is rich with food, wood, and stone, the monsters which have gathered here since the earthquake have made it a dangerous place to be. Pam, I'm not going to talk to you right now. Mm-hmm. That's a signpost, it's probably a safe spot. It's all glowy and everything.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see what lurks in here. There's a level 1 sleeping something.
Mm-hmm.
Wakey wakey.
List little monsterling something.
Yep. Can retaliate.
I like these emojis that they use to convey emotions in this game.
It's very JRPG classic.
Mm-hmm.
Discovered something.
A cat! We find a cat! Small, white, fluffy, cute. Yeah, you must be Yum Yum. Yum Yum. Who's a good kitty, hey?
It's gonna run.
Nothing to be afraid of. Please don't run away.
Wow.
Gotcha.
Meow.
What's a little angel like you doing in a place like this, eh? Let's get you back to your family, shall we?
Pretty sure that's not how you pick up a cat.
I'm back, and look who I found.
Meow.
Yum yum.
I would have laughed my head off if that wasn't Yum Yum.
I was so worried about you, dummy. Cut her some slack, yeah? She had a bit of a scare and ran off into the woods, that's all. A scare? Oh no, I'm sorry, Yum Yum. At least you're not hurt. Don't go wandering off no more, okay?
Meow.
Thank you so much, CJ. As promised, here's my stamp. Why, thank you. And done. One stamp down. Plenty more to go. Say, Priya, you don't happen to know anyone else who might need some help, do you? Sure do. Really? Who's next then? My dad. Our house got all messed up in that big quake 3 months ago. Dad's been trying to fix it, but he never has enough wood. Do you think you could help him, CJ? Of course. Leave it to me. Gotta fill up the stamp card so I can get my explorer's license, you see? Can't expect it to stamp itself, can I? You're the best, CJ. So, where's your dad, anyway? We live just over there, in the residential district.
Okay, opening up more of the town.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Bye for now, Priya. Bye-bye.
Okay, I'm just going to go have a look at the residential district, and then we can end the video.
So far it's very RPG-ish, find the cat, pack some wood.
Bit of a slow start, but that's really expected for an RPG.
Mm.
Leveling up as your party accumulates experience, their level and stats will increase. Experience is gained by completing quests and defeating enemies inside dungeons. Achievement unlocked, plenty more to go. There you go, first achievement.
Repair my broken house.
Okay. Yeah, I think fans of classic RPGs will really enjoy this one. Mm. The art style alone is quite nostalgic.
Yeah.
Lifelong residents of Nineveh have their homes in this part of town. Acting Mayor Isha also calls this place home.
Okay.
So I wonder if all of this is going to be changed by your building, town building efforts, or how that will work. Some nice wind and weather effects going as well. Trees rustling near the water. And very atmospheric. There's a lot of parallax scrolling and foreground background detail as well.
I quite like. Yeah,
so there's definitely something nice to tide players over while they wait for the 100 euros next year. And apparently there will also be some perks for players that link this game with Yudin Chronicles 100 euros. Definitely check it out if you're a fan of the genre or you enjoy the works of Yoshitaka Murayama. So this is Yudin Chronicles Rising, and it's available now on PC, PlayStation 4, PlayStation 5, Xbox One, Xbox Series, X and S, Nintendo Switch, and this version here that we're playing on Xbox Game Pass, where it's a day one release.
Cool.
Thanks for joining us.
Thank you. Remember to like, subscribe, and share if you enjoy our videos.
Till next time.
Bye.